The main setting that allows you to change the depth of field in a photo is the aperture. The lens has a special mechanism, diaphragm, with which we can reduce the diameter of the lens hole. This variable hole is called an aperture. Reducing the aperture reduces the amount of light that passes through the lens. As you can see, the image becomes darker, but the depth of field increases. To better see those changes in depth of field, let's make those shots the same brightness.